Papa Samtashi, then looking at you, you have the consciousness all the time. Daytime, nighttime, you live in the consciousness all the time with your daily activity, or when you're talking, there's always, everything is with consciousness. There's not 24 hours,
yes,
it's consciousness.
24 hours.
But still you can do all this speaking and speaking, talking, you can, you are normal. But it has a different quality then.
No, when totally in consciousness, when I say totally there in samadhi, then no feel anything. When I close eyes, gone, rest, relax, in my room, alone or somewhere, then totally there. But as I open eyes, I coming in duality. Has to come duality. In unduality, no talk. Nobody is there, no mind, no words, no feeling, no anything. But when open eyes, then world start. Who knows, they say, when I open eyes, then world is start. When I close eyes, world is finished. Totally finished. No words. And everybody taking own words. World. You have your world, she has her world, he has his world. Everybody has own world inside. And when you watching, when you're looking your world inside. Your mother, your father, your work, your business, your this, that. Mind is talking. Even some pictures coming. Sometimes very connected pictures also some comes. Some imaginations come. So this is like mind start, duality. But I know, when I open eyes, coming in behave, coming in deal, talking or looking, like open eyes, open mouth, open sensations, then my energy going in world. Then energy world going and I feel the world. Then I can say, yes, this view is very beautiful. This food is very tasty. And body feel it. Consciousness not feeling. Body feel. And body always in consciousness. Even not this body. When anybody go in witness, he say, all body, everything in me. Not only one body, whole world body. Not whole world, whole all planets body. All planets in me. Like this, you looking in night, millions, millions of stars. Cannot count. But everything in sky. Inside in sky, in space. Stars in space, moon in space, sun in space, and this whatever you're looking here, that already is there in space. So he become like that, sky. And then when open eyes, then he can see, yes, this is a star. This sun is very good, sun is hot, sun is cold, he can talk. But when he close eyes again he go back where? No any words, no any vision, no any looking. Just absolutely gone. Like, example, when you go in sleep night, 8 hours after when you wake up in morning, you can't say where you been, what you did. Maybe some dreams, strong dreams you remember. Or last dream you remember, or first dream you remember. But whole night, 8 hours, what you did, where you been, where you gone? If I ask 8 hours you slept, where you gone? You say, don't know. Even morning you wake up, many times you don't know which room you are. Then you look, this is bed, this is cupboard, this is wall. If you have one room here, one room there, sometime happened, maybe I'm in my home in Germany. Then you know, recognize, not in Germany, I'm in Goa. I'm in this room. Mostly happened it. Morning you get up, very difficult to, then you're looking things, then you recognize, this is my, I'm this room. If you have even 4 rooms in your home, sometimes you're sleeping this room, sometimes that room. Also in morning, very difficult to you. Remember which room you are. You in your wife's room, are you in your room, are you in your drawing room, are you in kids' room? When you're looking things, okay. Sometime remember, but sometime happened also. You not remember morning. So that, like in sleep, you not remember where you been 6 hours, 8 hours, 10 hours. Same thing in consciousness. But sleep totally unaware. And consciousness aware, but it is not he knows. While he going in conscious, when he in samadhi, 6 hours, 4 hours, 5 hours, it is not he know, he also wake up. Or he calculation, I am this, I am that, I am good. No any calculation. Absolute nothing. And after when he come back, also he don't know where he been. 5 hours. But then mind say, like in night, your dream say. You say, I look like this dream. Maybe this is, maybe this is. Then you try to remember which dreams I have, who I seen, where I been in dreams. Same thing, then mind remember. Mind just go, they are disappear. And then his feelings, where I been, what I looked. And then what, where he been. All projection coming to mind. Mind saying start. Even he can't say fully. Fully truth he never say. Just some hints, some sign. And only little bit he saying, and this is big knowledge. Even he say very small. Fully he can't say. Almost mind is disappear there. Fully. And when you open eyes, then you coming in mind. Mind energy. Then mind say, I seen this thing, I seen that thing, I was there. Just project.
Your mind has a different quality.
Yeah. Because mind has this, just I say, two part. Dark part, light part. When mind in dark part, you looking the world, worldly things. Your energy going in world, thinking about world. Thinking about power, money, relations, these things. This first three chakra, first, second, three. This three chakra is worldly chakra. Thinking about body, thinking about emotions, thinking about thoughts, how I get this, how I get this, how I make money, how I survive, how I live, all around your life, thinking. This is worldly. Then you coming in fourth. Fourth chakra. As fourth chakra energy coming, light start. And fourth chakra, from you looking start the existence. Light looking to light. When dark coming, looking the dark. What is dark? Outside, world. When you first, second, third chakra, your energy going in world only. Fourth chakra when come, then energy start to look the beyond. How I can be beyond. Then light is very near. Real light just falling on you, showering on you. First chakra, light is very far. When you anybody first chakra, light like nothing. He never cannot think about light anything. Cannot feel anything. He is very far, very distance, light. Light like in sky and you are here. No any connection, no feeling even. Even feeling light cannot be here. He don't know anything light. Second, little bit more energy, more liquid. Third, more liquid. And then fourth energy, your change. Darkness change in light. And then this light, looking the light. Real light. Then real light you, just you are near like. Fourth chakra, you coming, like you coming near to fifth and sixth and seventh. This five, six, seven is enlightenment. Now enlightenment, energy, light is showering, totally showering on you. You are like a full of light. Light is around you. Darkness very far. So this is happened. So, but when there in seventh, totally gone, there is very difficult to think about. Mind is very far. As now, from body when you are consciousness very far. When you in consciousness, very far, even much far, mind is coming in much far, much distance. And first you coming slowly, slowly down, 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 coming to mind, coming to feelings, coming to body. But this, whenever you open eyes, when you come out from your samadhi, enlightenment, you have to think. Mind will be there, mind, you can think, you can feel the body things, body feel hungry, body want to tired, body is very good, body is sick. So this all feeling, you say, yes, I feel. But consciousness is there. But as you close eyes, you know very fast. Close eyes and going start to moving back to consciousness. Then you leave the body, leave the feelings, all emotions, feeling, anything, mind, leave and go. Your energy is there. You go in your home, go in your source. Very easy. Once if open, if once is open, one time, and it will happen in once. Once you go, within moment, you go in center. And this, like, you, even you don't know, very fast happen. Just you open eyes and close eyes, like this. And then it will be for him who are centered, for them, very good. No, but, like, you have house. You going out in your office, going market. You come out, lock house, and go in market and do things. 2 hours, do 3 hours, 5 hours, and you know how I can go back to my home. Just you straight come, maybe takes 5 minutes, maybe a half hour or 1 hour, as far you are. Come back, open the lock, you in home. Like you know the home. How to go to home, how to reach the home. But before, you not in center, you moving all the time in periphery. Not in home, outside. Everybody walking, traveling outside. And trying to how open, how I can go indoor. How my door is open and I go in me, in my source. So this is. When anybody reach, for him like this. Whenever he want to go in home, go. Whenever he want to come out, come out. He enjoy everything. And chalo, go back. You enjoy, you go in market, you do work, you do shopping, you go swimming, whatever. But in after, how much time you can be? 2 hours, 5 hours, 7 hours, whole day. But in end, night you want to come back in your room. Because relax is room. Sleeping in room, resting in room. Resting, you cannot be in restaurant, can't be rest. Okay, enjoy. Enjoying things. Enjoy with people, enjoy eating, enjoy looking. But anyhow, last in end, everybody come back home. So this is, who knows the home, for him no difficult. Even you know, where is my home? Maybe you go far, half hour, 1 hour driving, but you know, I go this way, I go this way, and straight to my home. So just has to know when you know your home, know your center, then no problem. Then you're moving. Come back to center, go out, come back in periphery. Enjoy the periphery, enjoy this world, enjoy this planet, again go back. Then is life. Then enjoying everything. Then you will enjoy. And you not will be attached, because you know everything is not my here. This restaurant not me. I have to go back anyhow in evening, even in night. I have to go back in my home. Rest is there. That is my destination. And which day you know your center, then you can enjoy. You enjoy your center, they are also like in nothing. But when you come, open eyes, you enjoy. Whatever comes, you will enjoy. Where go, enjoy. And then again, come back. Enjoy also cannot do whole day, whole night. Maybe one night can enjoy 24 hours, you can go out of home. 2 days can go out of home. After, finally, you have to come back. So, because you know, I have home, I have center, my home, my source, and that is my home. That is real. I have to be there. Who knows? For him, very no any. Just open eyes, he in periphery. Close eyes, he go in center. He moving, he start to center. Finish very fast, he finish. He knows the way. Yeah.
So, like this.